The pre-match talk centres on Ronaldo. A hat-trick in his last game. Will he prosper once more? And it's live on EA TV. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain especially about the weather. I'm Derek Ray, and delighted to have Stuart Robson sharing commentary duties with me. And you can really sense the anticipation in the crowd ahead of kickoff with their respective league seasons about to get underway. Stuart, what are you expecting?
Well, thanks, Derek. These away fans come here fully expecting their team to win the title this season. If that's to be the case, they need to get off to a good start and win this game.
Gives it a go, and a goal! Not bad for starters, they take an early lead.
Well, just look at this again. He moves the ball quickly, he gets beyond his marker, and he keeps his composure. It's an excellent finish.
So, underway again here, 1-0 the score. Misi Jian. Plenty of support here, but quick thinking defensively. Good through ball. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. Mensah. Good run, very much in control of the situation. And through for the goal kick. He hit it with power. Mane. Not much defensive cover there on the flank. Brozovic. Otavio. Well, a classic example of how to intercept. And Ronaldo tries his luck. Oh, in it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate! So the ball rolling again, 2-0 the score. Alfa Semedo. Enzo Rocco. Oh, big chance! Oh, that's a super piece of defending. Ali Al-Hassan. Back to Ronaldo. Mane! Great defending. Opportunity missed. Well, a good tackle. Al-Najjai. Mane. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save. Playing it in.
And a bit short with the clearance.
And that's the hat-trick! Tearing apart this defence time and again. They simply can't handle him.
Well, here it is again. It's a good delivery from the corner, and Ronaldo wasn't going to miss this one. From that range, he was always going to score. What a well-constructed goal.
Is this going to be a thrashing? 3-0 now. I think most defenders would expect to be booked halting an attack in that fashion. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
And Ronaldo tries his luck.
Well, it's a good deflection. That'll be a corner.
Who can they pick out? And keeping it out. Well, not the best clearance. Brozovic. Ronaldo. Shot blocked, but still alive. And that'll be offside. Abdullah. Might really be able to trouble them here. Opportunity! Oh, fine stop. Played over. Well, the danger is still there. Danger averted for now. Laporte. Sami Al-Najjai. Ronaldo. Shot attempted. So a corner here. Can he deliver it with accuracy?
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here's the replay. It's certainly a well-delivered ball into the area. And then what a finish by Ronaldo. He just seems to have a great understanding of where to place himself in the box. That's a very good goal. Well, that's just what he wanted. He has to be happy with this performance. They've been good today.
Well, you've got to say, an incredible first half performance. That scoreline tells you all you need to know. Now, who can he play it to? And this is Brozovic.
Great opportunity. Oh, goodness me, off the post.
Alex Telles. And here's Brozovic. Back to Telles.
Ronaldo at the ready.
Took a really smart piece of defending to stop them. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes. Well, maybe a good position from which to counter. Ronaldo. Electing to shoot. Well, getting in the way. Superb save. He's driven in the corner.
And a goal! He's put it away! A celebratory moment!
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal. Well, he looks really pleased, doesn't he? His side have been really good today.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Alex Telles. Now Brozovic. Can he find the right pass? Otavio. Nice.
In position. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, I love this finish. No messing about. He just hits through the back of the ball with such power. That's a good goal.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Oh, good looking run.
A fantastic goal, and no wonder he's off celebrating.
Well, this is worth seeing again. Just look how Ronaldo goes beyond his man, and Ronaldo's shot is then hit with such power. He's a top-class player when he gets into those areas. Well, no wonder he's delighted. They're bossing the game now.
Well, they've lost possession of the ball. After the foul, a chance to contemplate what is next, and perhaps a goal from this free kick. Thank you.
Has eyes for goal! Oh, what an exquisite goal! Absolute perfection!
Well, let's see it again. As soon as he struck that, he knew it was going in. Although he's put that much movement on the ball, he controls it perfectly. It's a great free kick.
Perfectly positioned to take it away. Otavio. Nicely timed tackle. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could be threatening. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. Oh, managing to beat him. A smart stop here. And he's fired over the corner. Well, did his job defensively. Ronaldo. And it's come off the keeper. Well, they can't quite take advantage in the end.
Well, those stats back up what we've been watching. It's been a really one-sided game. And it's far too easy for them to open up this defence. This could turn into a rout.
This might have potential. Crossing into the middle. Excellent block. And the substitution will occur now. Delivering it. Not really the ideal clearance. And that's very intelligent play to win back possession. Well, a really good run.
Opportunity for Mensah. A goal here, giving his team precisely what they were looking for. Now he deserves to celebrate it.
Well, here it is again. He goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a good run, matched by a very cool finish. What a great goal that is.
And into the last 20 minutes. Abdullah, a move of promise on the flank, played into the centre, capable of so much better from that position. Seko Fofana, Anderson Talisca. Now Brozovic, Mane. Well, they would have been disappointed had he spilled that one. Well, putting so much effort into winning back possession. Anderson Talisca.
Ronaldo striding forward with confidence. Given away by Ronaldo. Anderson Talisca. Onto Ronaldo. Well, doesn't have to do it on his own. Well, the challenge was clean, but the danger not cleared. Misi Jian. Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes. And he read it superbly. Theme emerging of wasted possession. Ronaldo. Oh, beating his opponent with ease. And there is the goal! He's found the net! Joy unconfined!
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
And 3 minutes will be added on for stoppages. Now, can he get on the end of this one? Very quick thinking there. Abdullah. Delightful pass. Well, there goes the final whistle, and it's all gone to plan for the visiting fans. 3 points for them.
Yeah, they should be happy with that. It was a good display, and it's always important to get off to a decent start.
Well, there's a reason why we're highlighting Cristiano Ronaldo. He's been very creative out there, Stuart.